Hello everyone, here we are again talking about reducing body fat and trimming down your waistline. You can check my previous videos for such natural remedies as sleep and watching the clock. So today we're talking about bloating, banishing the bloating, because sometimes your, as you think, belly fat is not really fat, that's the bloating and the gas in the stomach and intestines, which of course caused by inadequate digestion or eating habits. Let's say you can eat the food too fast. So when you eat too fast, you gulp down meals, you swallow air. This air is thus leads to the bloating. Actually, chewing gum, also sugar-free gum, the main gum, or beverages that often contain sorbitol or mannitol, all this actually indigestible sugar alcohols, also this can ferment in the gut and cause bloating. Carbonated beverages of course can also increase gas in the belly. So what you need to do as rule number one for healthy digestion, chew your food, chew down at the meals, and just really try to chew thoroughly, because first of all, it helps your body to digest the food and it may reduce the bloating. The swap artificial sweetness for stevia or drink flat versus fizzy beverages, let's say iced green tea with mint, may also increase the metabolism and of course help you to reduce the body and the belly fat. And if your digestion is less than hearty, take probiotics or digestive enzymes with the meals. So, and one more advice I can give you, sometimes when people drink their teas or any other beverages with a straw, it might also promote swallowing air and cause the bloating. So try to do all these tips and you will really see that your body fat gets better if you include all those teas and probiotics in your diet and stop swallowing air and chew your food, because this is rule number one for your digestion health and overall health of your body.